Five has been outstanding when James Harden, Chris Paul, and Jeff Teague, plenty of playoff experience, but he's lost 10 straight. Minnesota 30 and 11 at home. Houston had the best road record this year. Here's Chris Paul, 27 points in game two. Ariza lets it fly and a great start. Now Butler attacking and backs it in. Paul doing his magic in the lane. First couple years in New Orleans, didn't make the playoffs, but with the Pelicans and the Clippers and now in Houston, he's used to playing in these kind of games. Here's Wiggins by Towns. Minnesota looking to push tempo. And Butler open. He buries it. Good individual defense there by Towns. And now Butler off the screen, drives it. Capella swatted away. For Capella on that trip. Here's Wiggins working on the smaller Chris Paul. Just slices over him and bang. And Gibson saves it from being an over and back violation. Now Wiggins out to T for three. It's there. Bacchus just 2 of 8 to start. Harden still has not attempted a shot. 4 minutes in. Got Gibson on him right now. Timer at three. Harden for three. And he drilled. Almost threw it away though. Here's Gordon, the sixth man of the year a year ago, has not shot season. Gibson defending Gordon, and that was a nice play by Gordon. This fires on the three, so he's taken 5 shots already in the first quarter, 3 in the first 2 games. Gibson stripped by Tucker. Here's Towns, who hasn't taken a shot yet, and he passes. Harden 1 for 4, 3 for his last 22 in this series. Butler driving into the net, off the window and home.
Perform, it is time for me to show up.
It was the last pick in the first round out of Marquette as Nene. One of the hardest workers in the league. Butler, and he's starting to catch fire.
Get a separation because Anderson has some length.
He's got the last 6 for Minnesota as Harden takes it.
It's the second quarter of game 2. 25 total minutes.
Gerald Green. Tony said we haven't changed anything defensively with how we're attacking Towns. Wow, what a three. Here's Paul working on Bielitsa, gets past him, lays it off the wind.
Able to guard his man, and on the switch, Chris Paul's like, he cannot stay with me.
There's the double on Towns, makes a good play though, finds Wiggins who strikes home. He's their second leading scorer though in the series.
Interesting lineup here with Derrick Rose, Teague, Butler, and Crawford around one center.
And that basket by Rose, the first bench points for Minnesota. They go to Towns, his first shot attempt
from those.
They only have 1 point off Houston turnovers in game 1. Gerald Green is to win a series in the history of the league. Rose, man, has he been aggressive offensively in this series. Crawford corner three, four! 2012, when Chris Paul, or excuse me, Derrick Rose tore his ACL in the playoffs. And 3 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. It's a 4-point game, 36-32 Minnesota. Here's Butler, banks it home. Gordon blocked by Towns by 8, their largest of the game. Here's Harden, got 5 points, make it 7. Harden, different life when he was coming off the bench for the Thunder. Rose driving, great finish by Derrick Rose. Around the screen, he's got Towns on him now, and Rose reaches in, makes the good defensive play. Minnesota's got numbers. Rose gives it up, gets it back, and score.
He's in command.
If you didn't appreciate Chris Paul before this year, I think those that were, they're struggling, but it's hard to make that excuse when you watch Donovan Mitchell and the entire Philadelphia 76ers
back, and Teague didn't get it to him.
Gordon can't leave him open. Eric Gordon.
Thibodeau's remarkably patient with his young guys.
6 points, 4 Towns, all in the second quarter. Gordon! And top 5 all time in steals per game. Teague, that was a tough shot.
I think they've done that.
And we'll hear what Paul, Jalen, and Chauncey all have to say about that with Beadle coming up on Toyota Halftime. Here's Hart. And meanwhile, Jimmy Butler is holding his left leg. He is down on the other end. Ariza's looks like it's going to work out for both teams because Markkanen is terrific. Nice finish by Capella. He's averaging 6.5 points per game in the series after 21 points per game during the regular year. Paul gets right at his average in this series. Here's T driving, and it's good for Jeff T.
Comes up and not let him get ahead of steam to the air.
Harden 4 for 11 from the floor, coming off a 2 for 18 game. 11 rebounds for Towns. Minnesota just one basket here in the quarter, and that was a T jumper. Wiggins hit. Minnesota by one. Butler trying to get into Harden, but Capella sets a great screen on the third quarter. Wiggins penetrates and kicks. Butler rising, hitting a three. Harden wide open, rhythm dribble. No good though. Great offensive rebound. And here's Towns driving. They don't give it to him. Now they do in the low block. A rare one-on-one, and Towns. That's one of the reasons why they have a three-point lead right now. Here's Wiggins into the paint, showing off. Here's Wiggins trying to shake Gordon. Three from Towns. Is there? Back to six, midway through the third. Anderson for three, able to answer. Is it from going into the backcourt? Teague driving on Ariza, and a tough shot for Pop. And that was not a good pass. Turnover. Here comes Harden to Nene, and Nene stuffs it through. Wiggins facing up on Gerald Green. Drives at him. That's a tough move, some toughness. Anderson, that was blocked by Towns. Towns on the clock. Finish it. 50 to go. Eric Gordon fires to an open Anderson. That was a great find. And Anderson.
Shooting wise, rhythm wise.
Gorgui Jang's going to try a three.
It's on the clock, and he not made that.
He would have hurt for longer than 10 ticks. Wiggins with the slot. And Derrick Rose, who did not play in the third quarter, at 10 points in 9 minutes in the second quarter. But fearless. Jang's got Gordon on him here. Teague's going to try a three, and it's good. They lost Gordon Hayward, among others. He did a great job. Great steal by Jang. And Jang!
So tight in the West.
The one team they couldn't beat was the Rockets. They lost all four regular season games. Here's Rose driving at Tucker. And Rose, how about the... And he was out there in the second quarter with Towns. We saw him encouraging Towns. Anderson again. Harden gets past his man. Going to get an easy two here. The 90% free throw shooter missed that one. So 14-point game. Rockets have made four straight shots. Making five in a row is Houston. Andrew Wiggins drives and gives it to Rose. It's blocked by Anderson. Third, and then the Wolves exploded offensively. They're led by as many as 19, but now Houston can get back to 10 or 9 as hard points. And it's a 9-point deficit for the number one seed. T comes back, scores on the other end. Plus, they go to Towns one-on-one against Anderson. Butler is open for three. It's good. Should go. Teague's going to try a three. Got it. Ball in the paint, stops, pops, and hits. He had just 5 points in game two, all in the first quarter. Harden goes into town. Towns on Harden again. Wiggins, spot a three, on target. 11 game plus win streaks. We just haven't yet seen in the postseason. Capella tips it in. Capella. Gordon banks it in. Yeah. They got to get a stop first, though. And they don't because of Derek.
Watching him, the speed, the explosion, the power, and he makes the three.
So does Butler.